But a woman that feareth the Lord, she shall be.